So we're going to check out the birthing stones with Dr. Annie Overson. Right? What else do we call you? Dr. Annie Overson.
No.
Dr. Annie.
Dr. Annie. To go see a pretty awesome ancient Hawaiian birthing.
Nervous and excited.
Are you nervous?
Yeah.
Well.
That's it, huh?
That's it, right up there.
Never knew that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, 'cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark, let me take you past the satellites.
So what do you think, Annie? If you had to choose a rock to work with, which one would it be?
For me?
Yeah. Which one you like the best?
Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do, ta ta, touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? Fading in, fading out, on the edge of paradise. Every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've got to find. And only you can set my heart.
So why do you like this rock?
Okay, so this rock, I like this rock because one of my favorite things to do with women during labor is put them on their hands and knees. And to me, it makes it look like this is maybe where they knelt. It just gives the mom so much relief to get that pressure out of their back. And it looks like this is where they spent, you know, time there. And then this is really cool right there too, because that looks like